Fountain, the summer of 2013. In a lightning campaign, CFC forces sweep across Test Alliance's region. But as they survey the wreckage of a test fleet and discuss the merits of a new doctrine, a huge cannon is being wheeled into range of their base. Their fleet is technically the softest target of any we hunted in the Fountain, and we targeted both sides in the war. But Eldorath and Arcani are zeroing in on the target, and so the go-ahead is given. We join the action as Goonswarm and friends, led by the brilliant FC, Mr. V, survey the carnage of their latest engagement against the rival coalition. The audio recording has travelled through Twitch television and SoundCloud radio, and so, through a little fuzziness in the quality, we peer at them through the fog of war.
And there's exactly 100 wrecks on... Shut up! There's exactly 100 wrecks on the gate here. 36 battlecruisers, 23 frigates, 13 cruisers, 10 destroyers, 10 Tech 2 frigates, so that's probably our Harpy losses, if that. 6 Tech 2 destroyers, so it's Dictors, and 2 T2 cruisers, and one of them was a Simi. Pretty nice. Yeah, you can loot all you want. Well, we were heavily outnumbering them, and Harpies are fucking awesome.
Did they not have intel, or did they just think they'd win?
They were
in battlecruisers.
Yeah.
Of course they thought they'll win.
Well, not win, but they would kill more than they
yeah.
would.
That was badass. I love Harpies now.
Were they
brilliant?
Or were they blaster canes? Or autocanes?
They were a mix of autocanes and instacanes, like I don't even know. Okay. Can we kill all the hostile wrecks? I want no evidence of this fight except corpses.
Since we cleared the fleet, or the field so quick, can we call this janitor fleet?
Hey guys, is it just me or was that a bloody massacre? I think we just
really
massacred
was.
Them.
Two medium reps.
That was a bloody massacre.
Genuine, genuine massacre.
Has anybody got more reppers?
That was silent.
System.
That
so.
Fleet looked so kitchen sinky. Was that like the remnants of what they had in Pilot's Club?
We
yeah,
should have remnants of what
they
have
got
left.
Stolen.
Yeah, well, they were gonna bring some logic.
Who
but...
was?
Oh god, I love this fleet. 25 bursts and 100 harpies.
It's like invincible. It's awesome.
20% logi.
Can we
get back? Come on, don't forget.
Hey,
the
am I still alive?
Does anyone
collection.
Know if we can get back to you from 4?
That's the funny thing. We have. That's, I just call that 125 ship types when we have 175 in fleet, so that leaves 50 dudes in tackle and other kind of support. That's awesome. Everyone get in range of the Titan, get in range of the Titan, quick. Get in range of the Titan. Jump.
Is he even moving?
Feel free to go out to the station and dock and stand down. Thanks for coming and removing the elevator fleet is done.
They have a drag bubble up on station. You have a drag bubble up on station from you guys.
Yes.
Global shit. Don't warp to the station, guys. Don't warp to the station.
Already in warp.
Is it Rooks and Kings?
You're dead.
Oh dear, we're gonna get the fuck pipe bombed. This is really bad.
What are we doing?
Guys, pre-overheat. Turn on your afterburner. Pre-overheat your afterburner. We're gonna get the fuck pipe bombed as soon as you land. Try to burn away as fast as you can. Just align towards planet. Don't know. Just get out. We're gonna lose a whole harpy fleet here. Overheat your afterburner. Try to burn away from them quickly. Sorry about this.
God damn.
Try to overheat your afterburner. Burn away. I made it. Most of you should be. Well, I don't know. Most of you shouldn't be.
Yeah, my septum didn't.
I'm broadcasting one to kill. Do not warp if you haven't warped yet.
I got saved for
time.
Fuck me.
Didn't even get dope.
We need to clear war on them next.
Harpies was
motherfucker.
Fun.
Sorry.
Oh, I need some shield.
Kill this Malador guy. Yeah, shoot this Malador guy if you can. Just once you're out of range, you can kill them.
Look, you fucking trivet.
That's a lot of dead guys.
It's probably almost all of us. I should have known this. I should have worked this at the Insta, though. I don't know why I didn't.
So we can.
We need to get scrams on them.
Well, I don't think we even have any DPS.
Update your clones.
Yeah, update your clones.
I'm more pissed I lost the Bellwether than I am the Saber.
Check.
How many harpies did you do?
Like 100. What?
Welcome to the club, buddy.
Finally! After so many months of laughing at people getting pipe bombed, it finally happened to me. You know why this is? Because it's fucking out of my time zone and I'm tired. Fucking Americans can't form a fucking fleet. I blame Americans again.
Excuse it.
Yes, Americans for everything.
We love to avoid a pipe bomb. That was funny.
God damn it.
Yeah, pipe bomb right on our own station.
I hope that was recorded.
Can you give us a pat link on that flight?
They're so elite.
Oh, don't do that to me.
Okay, now.
Holy shit, so much Rex.
Yeah.
Yeah, V, can you get a pat link for that fight?
Thanks for Fleet.
We just got thanks all for Rooks and Kings.
I was actually going to ask during the fleet what beats us.
Oh shit, load of infants.
I guess we know.
That was their plan all along.